Yeah, this next one is another vaudeville favorite. It was made famous when the Ziegfeld Follies in 1927-28. Is that film? I don't know if it is. But it's actually one of the most recorded singles of all time, about 5 million copies. It was a famous tune. Big hit for Gene Austin. Gene Austin. It was actually number one for 13 weeks in a row in 1928.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Top 40 for 20.
That's right. It was actually a top 40 chart for 26 weeks straight. Number one for 13.
Yeah. And it's on soprano, so I should be able to play this one.
For sure.
Dark heaven. 10 minutes.